One of the foremost areas that actually I believe nanotechnology can contribute to society well-being is through a pursuit of a green agenda. This has been very well stated in European Union through the European Green Deal, which is aimed at achieving carbon neutrality as well as sustainable development